Hi guys, welcome to Beyond Knowledge. In this video, I'm going to talk about fish oil. I've already done a video on fish oil in my channel, and I've talked about the benefits of fish oil extensively there. But I just grabbed a bottle of Nav Omega 3. So this is made in US. It's made by Nav Foods. And as you can see, it provides cardiovascular support. So you need to take supplements that help your heart. If you're a person who doesn't work out that much, if you have a lot of stress, and if you eat food outside, if you eat junk food where there is a lot of sodium or salt, there are chances that you can get hypertension. The maximum hypertension, the blood pressure rate is 120 bar 80. 120 is systolic and diastolic is 80. So if you maintain like 110 by 70, that means that you are pretty good. Athletes actually have a lower pulse rate and a lower BP rate compared to other people because their cardiovascular fitness is good. Blood pressure or hypertension also increases along with age. So if you are 30 plus, then the numbers can be a little bit more. 40 plus, it can be a little bit more. With age, there can be variations. But generally, if your blood pressure is more than 120, I would recommend you to start taking measures to reduce hypertension, which is you need to have a very active lifestyle. You need to reduce your salt intake. You need to reduce your stress. You need to get at least 8 to 9 hours of sleep every day. Nobody should disturb you. No distractions that time. So these are the ways where you can reduce your blood pressure or hypertension. You need to maintain an active lifestyle. At least 45 minutes of workout 3 times a week is required. Some also say that you should actually do brisk walking. Now coming back to omega-3, so omega-3 is very much important for the human body. The human body is not able to make omega-3. You have omega-3, 6 and 9, and flaxseed oil has got omega-3, 6, 9 as they claim to be, and then fish oil has got omega-3. So this one that I got here is actually manufactured in US by a company called Nav Foods. It is manufactured in Bloomingdale, Illinois. You can see that. And the fish oil is a product of Peru and Chile. Now, if you're a vegetarian, if you're a vegan, you can of course go for flaxseed. But research shows that fish oil is much better in the human body. It works with the heart well compared to flaxseed oil. I think there is something to do with absorption. But if you're a vegetarian or vegan, you can have flaxseed oil. I'm a vegetarian, but then since I work out and I sit for long hours at work, I have a kind of a sedentary lifestyle. I kind of opted for the fish oil, which I think brings down your blood pressure very quickly. It's very good for the heart. Rather than saying that it's a supplement for blood pressure, I would say that it provides cardiovascular support. Omega fatty acids are required for healthy functioning of the brain. When people with Parkinson's disease or Alzheimer's disease or dementia died, their brains were actually taken out in an autopsy, and they could not find a good healthy level of omega fatty acids in their brain. And these people were actually vegetarians and vegans. So the omega fatty acids concentration in their brain was very little. So another research suggests that there is a possibility that people without omega-3 fatty acids are at a risk of getting brain related disorders, dementia, memory problems, speech, motor functions, recall ability, learning ability, comprehension skills, your psychomotor skills. So these are all the functions related to the brain. It controls your entire body, and people were also able to concentrate better in their job when they were taking omega-3 fatty acids, omega-369, you can say that. Let's call it omega fatty acids. So they are able to focus better on the work, memory power is good, They are able to retain things quickly, learning ability improved, and it is also taken by people who have very weak joints. If you have any problems in your joints, if you feel that there is friction, you know, between the joints, sometimes you can hear, you know, you can feel that friction, and then there can be pain or swelling in the joints. So omega fatty acids is very good for bone health as well. It is very good for brain health. It improves your skin tone. It reduces aging. It's a kind of an antioxidant. It reduces aging. Very good for the heart. Helps the heart, function well. It reduces bad cholesterol in the body. So if you have a fatty liver, if you have bad cholesterol, that means that, you know, it's not a healthy symptom, right? Your weight can go up much, and it can lead to hypertension. If you get diabetes, then slowly you get hypertension, and then you get all kinds of diseases. So, you know, you have to be careful to stop in the beginning itself. The moment you get either, hypertension or diabetes, there are chances that you can, you know, get the other one quickly. And when you have hypertension or diabetes, the chances of you become obese can be a little bit more, because it shows that you don't have a healthy lifestyle. Some people also get it through genetics. It's there in their gene. If the dad and mom are hypertensive patients, then there are chances for them to also get hypertension at a particular point of time. You can say that it's there in the gene. But otherwise, whether it's there in your genetics or not, irrespective of that, fish oil is very good for the human body. People have been consuming fish oil for, like, I think hundreds of thousand years. Actually, this came from the Nordic area, Norway area, where there is a lot of fishing done. And so one thing you need to keep in mind when buying fish oils is you need to see if it is molecularly distilled. I hope you're able to read that here. So molecularly distilled means it's a kind of a process where there is vacuum used to actually take out heavy metals from the oil. And it says that this natural fish oil concentrate is manufactured under strict quality control standards. It is tested to be free of potentially harmful levels of contaminants such as PCB, dioxins, mercury, and other heavy metals. Now this is true. Fish oil contains very high levels of mercury, especially fish caught in some parts of the world. The mercury levels are very high, and if you consume mercury for a long time, there are chances for you to develop a lot of health related complications, especially brain related disorders, learning abilities, ADHD, which is not able to focus on the work that you are doing. If you have ADHD, you won't be able to talk well, you won't be able to present things well. You would be seen as a careless person by others. You would be disorganized. Your desk will be very bad at workplace, right? Your house would not be kept clean because you're not able to focus on one thing at a time, right? The moment you start working on one activity, your brain is not able to focus 100% on that activity. So, your concentration gets diffused. Your concentration gets diluted, in other words. So there are so many things going on in your mind, and this is actually ADHD. People say that I'm not able to focus more. And if you're a person who's working in a bank, insurance, or if you deal with numbers, definitely you need to have very good concentration power, and you need to have very good attention to the work that you do. So ADHD, attention deficit disorder, comes to adults as well as children. So fish oil is supposed to help that, and this contains 1000 mg of fish oil per soft gel. It has got 180 mg of EPA and 120 mg of DHA. So eicosapentaenoic acid, I'm sorry if I'm not pronouncing it properly, this has around 360 mg, and docosaxaenoic acid DHA 240 mg. So the serving size is actually two soft gels per day after food. It doesn't give you that burp, fishy taste after consuming fish oil. You also get the ones made by BSN or ON, which is enteric coated. So when you say enteric coated, it actually, the capsule breaks down in your stomach, when it is getting digested. So there are no chances for the capsule to burst or puncture when it is there in your mouth. So fish oil is a must for people who have a busy lifestyle, who feel that they are not getting enough sleep, they are not doing any good for their heart, neither exercise nor eating greens or eating healthy food, not having a Mediterranean diet. You are undergoing a lot of stress. If you are above the age of 30, then you can definitely start taking fish oil. The only disadvantage is that I've heard is it thins the blood, but I haven't come across any situation like that. So omega-3 is a must for everybody to protect your heart. People who take fish oil on a continuous basis have reported that their systolic and diastolic blood pressure have come down by like 7 to 8 7 to 8 points, you can say that. So it's, if you have a blood pressure monitor at home and if you are regularly measuring it, and if your blood pressure is above 120 or 80 diastolic, you should start taking fish oil. There are some other supplements that I'm going to talk about later in a different video. That's going to be one, grape seed extract, which is again, which again supports the heart. It's an antioxidant. It benefits the brain, skin, eyes. It's an anti-aging supplement. So I'm going to talk about that. So omega-3 is a must in your supplement stack. If you hit the gym, or if you're about 30, or if you have a history of cardiovascular diseases in your family. Thank you very much for seeing my video. This has got like 100 soft gels, and it's priced at around $650 on Amazon India. I got it for $850 from a shop nearby. Of course, the margin goes for the shopkeeper for maintaining the showroom and staff and all those stuff. Though the price mentioned here is $960. So this is actually good, guys. So I recommend you to buy this and start having it. You can also have flaxseed oil, but flaxseed oil, the one that I have, gives me some kind of a burp when I take it, some kind of an I feel like so there is some acidity once I take it because I'm able to get that burp. So I stopped taking it. I use the brand Holland and Barrett, which is made in UK. So I'm taking this for right now. No idea how long I'm going to take. I have one bottle which is half used and thrown away, so I don't know, guys, but this is a good product to buy. Start taking omega fatty 3 acids if you want to protect your body, if you want to protect your brain, heart, skin. All the cells in the body requires omega fatty acids for effective functioning. Thank you very much for watching this video. And one thing that I want to inform you is, if you have dry eyes, if you're looking at your system for a long time, if you feel that you have watery eyes, then omega-3 fatty acid definitely helps you. So that's it, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.